How's it going, Jack?
Dr. Hoffman, what brings you to the grand and glorious federal district today, huh?
Proconsul Zimmer called me over to discuss our newest development. It looks very promising.
Yeah, from what I've read in the papers, it sounds like you've been doing some really kick-ass work at Envirotech. By the way, ever hear from that vagabond son of yours?
Not for about a month, but you know Philip. I figure he's either hot on the trail of a major archaeological discovery, or else he's fallen in love.
Any excuse to stay in New Mexico, right? Wish I were still there. At least you could breathe the air. Tell him hello for me when he decides to check in.
I will. Did they send up a temporary access card for me?
You bet, Doc. Right here. Don't forget to validate it down below.
Insert card. Welcome to NADA. Please make your selection now.
Welcome, Herr Hoffman. Thank you for responding so quickly to Proconsul Zimmer's request. I'm sorry to inform you that he has been called into an urgent meeting. Please come down, however. He left something for you to pick up. I have authorized your passage to and from the Proconsul's office on Level S. Please take your card and proceed to the office elevator at this time.
Insert card. Please make your selection now. Selected level F. Today's thought. Remember the Zeppelin.
Herr Hoffman, I see you found the CD that Proconsul Zimmer left for you. Regrettably, your meeting with the Proconsul has been cancelled. He was called into emergency session with Dr. Melchior Grossman of Los Alamos.
Yes, I know, Dr. Grossman. In fact, do you think it might be possible for me to see him? Hoffman Envirotech has been doing business with him for over a year.
Really? I thought you two were at professional odds.
We are. But he needed our help with a toxic waste problem, as well as, believe it or not, a cockroach infestation.
Who cares about his problem? This building is crawling with the disgusting creatures. You'll have to excuse me now. Jack will bring your car around in the aerodrome.
Insert card. Please make your selection now. Selected main lobby. Outside temperature 25 degrees centigrade.
Dr. Grossman, what brings you to the Federal District?
Herr Hoffman, an unexpected pleasure. I am here to escort an experimental biochamber back to Los Alamos. You know, rumors are rampant about a new strain of bacteria under development at Hoffman Envirotech. I hear it's even more effective than your last famous contribution to society.
It's a little early to draw any conclusions. How did you hear about it?
Oh, you know, just like you, we have our little bugs here and there. At any rate, I am extremely curious. Could I take a barrel back to Los Alamos with me?
I'll see what I can do. Now, if you'll excuse me, I must...
Marvelous. And by the way, Herr Doctor, just a word of friendly advice. You had better keep an eye on that boy of yours. He has been engaged in, how shall I put it, some rather questionable activities down in New Mexico. I have tried to play down certain incidents out of professional courtesy to you, but I am not sure how long I can continue to do so.
You've been very helpful, I'm sure.
You don't seem to understand. Your son has put himself in great danger. These are not schoolboy pranks. Good day, Herr Hoffman. Don't forget to send the bacteria.
Insert card. Welcome to NADA. Please make your selection now.
Yeah, Mark, thanks for buzzing back. Be up in a minute. Ian, what's going on?
Oh, just jumping through hoops for the government. Efficient Eva over in Zimmer's office called to remind you about the barrel of bugs you promised Dr. Grossman. It's down on the shipping platform, ready for them to come get it. But I tell you, I don't trust Gross. I think they're ripping us off in Los Alamos, but I'm not sure how or why.
You may be right. Apparently there's a hell of a lot going on in New Mexico. Ian, when I was over at One Main today, a termination request for Philip was faxed to Zimmer. Some guy named Eric Lattimore fingered him as a dangerous dissident.
My God! Mark, you need to get out there immediately. Do you want me to book a flight?
Thanks, Ian, but I'll handle it. I don't want to get you involved in all this.
All right, but at least keep me posted.
Dad, I don't have much time. I need to tell you what I've been doing out here. This is a sketch of the ancient Salacris of the Laconas. For hundreds of years, the shaman of the tribe have used it to consult with the ancestors. Two identical crystals set in the frame activated and directed the energy of the device. Now, about 80 years ago, the Salacris, along with one of the sacred crystals, was stolen by Nazi scientists from Los Alamos. They thought that the Salacris would provide a key to the time travel experiments they were conducting in the 1940s. You remember Eric Lattimore, my archaeology teacher? Well, Eric and I have discovered that Proconsul Zimmer recently added the Salacris to his World War II art collection. In the meantime, the Laconas have been plagued with a mysterious illness that's wiping out their population. The shaman believe that their only hope is to recover the missing crystal and restore it to the tribe. Dad, you've got to use your connection to find the Salacris and substitute this fake crystal for the real one. After you do that, use the enclosed sensor to lead you to a friend in New Mexico who'll give you further instruction. Sorry to be so circumspect, but trust me, you'll understand soon enough. Thanks, Dad. I love you.
Born out of the fire that swept away the old order of liberal non-productivity, a new nation of achievement was created on this continent, the North American Democratic Alliance. The man who made this miracle possible was Reinhard Otto Schmidt. Single-handedly, Herr Dr. Schmidt invented the atomic bomb, which allowed the Axis war machine to emerge victorious in World War II. Early in his career, this genius developed a burning passion for his land and its peoples. After the war, he spent many happy hours in the New Mexico Territory with his close friend, Father Emilio Gutierrez de Cruz. on the 75th anniversary of our remarkable nation. Let us also celebrate the memory of the man who truly was the father of his country, Reinhard Schmidt.
Agent Luminaria reporting to Commander. Field report. Code red. Associate agent in danger. Termination plan uncovered. Hold for image transmission. Advise immediate procedure to connector 80298. Repeat. Code red.
Herr Proconsul, I hope you've reviewed my email briefing on the Chronolog device. Despite my efforts, young Hoffman has refused to cooperate on the time travel project. My sources inform me that his group of Indian insurgents is planning to sabotage our work here in New Mexico. Therefore, I respectfully request your signature on the termination request. These dissidents must be stopped. I can assure you that they'll be most compliant once their leader is removed.
Log on AXTX, Toronto, Canada. 26 July, 2020. 1700 hours, 3 minutes, 38 seconds, Greenwich Mean Time. Pressure at the front has been diffused by the local development of genetically engineered rice-killing bacteria. This has enabled much of the co-prosperity sphere to be quarantined. The Japanese are responding by supplying resistant rice hybrids to their allies. Please confirm report and advise procedure.
Herr Proconsul, thanks to the genetic splicing I isolated in the Hoffman Envirotech bacteria, I have arrived at the scientific discovery you have been waiting for, the key to eliminating toxic waste and alliance forever. I have been studying the long-term effects of toxic waste exposure. The objective of my research is to find ways to increase the body's resistance to toxic substances in the environment. I have focused my analysis on certain groups in the area, and the results have been quite dramatic. You see, these creatures bear a striking resemblance to the common Oriental household. However, if not properly fed, they will eat everything in their paths, including toxic waste. Despite large doses of pollutants, they continue to reproduce perfectly. If you'll indulge me, I must say they also make an excellent alternate food source. Proconsul, I anxiously anticipate your return call to discuss all the details of the project.
Logon is PA-469, Ciudad de Mexico, NADA. 26 July 2020, 16:56:11 GMT. The new foreign hybrids are not proving successful in the drought of the last 2 years. Our propaganda, blaming low yields on Japanese bacteriological terrorism, is working for the time being, but the fundamental problems of dry climate and polluted irrigation reserves remain unsolved.
For Consulate Memorandum, Chancellor Dispatch Center, Berlin, German Empire, 26 July 2020, 1600 hour GMT. The shortage of raw material remains critical. Weekends must be suspended for key workers in order to boost production, and remaining controls on hazardous emissions should be suspended for the duration. An Arctic ice pack is breaking up at an unusually rapid rate. As food supplies tighten in the northwest European corridor, we do not recommend any plans for evacuation. Special to Zimmer, Nada, receiving various reports regarding reincarnation of Chronolog device. Such development is extremely taxing of our resources, hence your orders to discontinue the project immediately.
Who are you? Identify yourself immediately, or I'll call security.
Agent Luminaria, I am Mark Hoffman, commander of the Unknown. My son Philip told me that this sensor would direct me to someone important.
There should be a message encoded in the sensor. I'll scan it with my link conveyor.
Serena, this is my father, Dr. Mark Hoffman. I need for you to take him out to the Lacona Pueblo. Once there, Dad, find the old shaman, Nokawat. He'll give you further instructions. Serena, give the pottery shard and the poem I left to my father. He'll be needing both items. This must be done, Dad. There's no turning back now. Dr. Morrissey, tell me, have you heard anything? Do you know where he is?
No, he's been missing for 2 days now. We are extremely concerned. Here are the poem and the shard that Philip mentioned. We'll need to leave for the Pueblo immediately.
You look pretty conspicuous in those clothes. There may be something in the closet we've changed into.
welcome. Father of Minet, your son knew that he would come here. It is good to see the great bond of strength between father and son. Dr. Hoffman, you will need this strength for your most dangerous journey.
Philip said that you would give me the information I need.
Yes, watch and learn carefully from the stories of the past.
I have seen the time travel device in a laboratory at Los Alamos.
You have brought the missing sacred crystal. I gave Philip the other one along with Dr. Livingston's Cronon signature. Now, I give you my own spirit stick as protection. Dr. Hoffman, your task is evident. You must use the device to travel back in time and avert these horrible acts. It is the only hope for our people and for the world. This was Philip's driving passion. You should be very proud of your son.
I am. Is this Louisa, the girl that he was in love with?
Yes, my granddaughter lies here in a state of suspended life. Only in this way can I protect her from the horrors of this world. She has a message for you. Give me the item that will allow her to speak.
In your world, I am Philip White. Grandfather has placed us here to protect my life and the life of the child I carry. You have been called to help us in our mission. Here is a rosette that Philip gave me for safekeeping. Use it to unlock the door to the past. Go now, and we will be waiting for you in another time.
Meiner Liebchen, nobody can appreciate your beauty as much as I. What glorious creatures. You and I will rule the world. You? Well, I should have known as much. These marvelous creatures are my proudest achievement. But are made possible by Hoffman environment. You have tried to make a fool of me, Herr Doctor. And now the tables have turned. There is no escape for you. My babies are hungry for human flesh. For long, I will spare you the humiliation of being consumed alive.
When the hell are you?
Dr. Livingston, I know what's happened.
It's terrible. I've just damned the world for all eternity.
Maybe not, but the only way I can fix things and save your life is for you to return to your time now.
How do you plan to do that?
I haven't got time to explain. You need to go back now. How much for a ride to Las Cruces?
Well, let's see, Cruces ain't on my flight plan today. That'll set you back a good 15 clams.
Take 20 and buy me a drink sometime. Let's get out of here. ¶¶
Well, if you don't meet me right now, I think I'll put down a cerveza or two at the cantina.
Is an extraordinary story, Agent Smith. It is my humble and personal privilege to assist you and insert right in any way. I can arrange for your immediate guidance to Mexico in the Morales Gulf. Here's a mild sedative for you to take. It will make you feel less confined during your journey. You have been most helpful. My dear younger self, if I am successful in building the bomb, we will make scientific history. As a safeguard, you must continue our important work. I have confidence in you, me. It's the most difficult part for me to be waiting for our success. I imagine so. Now, I must be on my way. Wish me bad. Goodbye, and good luck. Now, Agent Young, shall we begin your Los Alamos orientation? Yes, I'm anxious to begin my assignment. Open this door!
I can't seem to get the door open!
The door is jammed!
Not